mobilization and preparation. The next song is also from Afghanistan, and it's also a love song like most songs in Afghanistan. And this one is really challenging for us. It's in 7/8 meter, so every measure has 7 beats. You'll hear it sounds a little bit interesting, I would say, to us. It's been really challenging, but really fun. I learned this piece when I was teaching music in Afghanistan, and it is my favorite one that I've learned there. I think it's so beautiful. It's a love song kind of about weather like this, in the mountains like this. The lover is saying to his lover that it's rainy, it's cold, why don't you stay here tonight? A lot of beautiful imagery about the beautiful country of Afghanistan and their love for each other. So. In Afghanistan, this piece was played with traditional Afghan instruments that usually sit on the floor, the rubab, the dutar, and I thought it'd be really cool to rearrange it for American traditional instruments, playing the same exact, pretty much the same exact arrangement that my orchestra in Afghanistan played with American instruments. So, please enjoy.
Thank you. Wow!